Goaltenders are getting ready. The lists have been turned in. Some coaches say this is where coaching stops. And you just watch.
Outstanding save by the goalie.
Pacioretty's the choice to go first for his team.
Terrific pad save.
It's a chance in the top of the second to break this tie.
Score!
You're not going to see a prettier goal than that. He had the goaltender going one way, he went the other, and the crowd is really into it.
He had an idea, but it didn't work. Great chance, but he missed.
With a chance to really put the pressure on the other side, he failed. Guaranteed, he will not get that opportunity again.
No, he has failed.
Next shooter for Florida, number 16, Alexander Barkov.
Wonderful save. Oh, no, he doesn't score.
For Montreal, number 11, Brendan Gallagher.
A wonderful save in the goal crease.
As a goaltender, Doc, you have to understand the speed of the shooter. That's exactly what happened there.
A save, and it's over.
Number 81, Lars Eller.
He has scored, and so we move on.
Boland's the next shooter. He wants to make the other bench nervous. Will he? And he missed it.
Looked like to me, Doc, he felt the pressure. He had a chance to tighten the screws, but he failed miserably.
That was magnificent. Campbell's next, desperate to get a goal for his team. An outstanding save.
Gilbert's attempt, if successful, ends it.
Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
He had a chance to put all the pressure on the other side, but he failed.
McKenzie's next, desperate to get a goal for his team.
Score!
As a shooter, you've got to get the goaltender to move first. He did, and he scored.
A terrific save, and this one's done.
Thank you.
dropped the puck for this game. All eyes are on Steven Stamkos, who is almost always in the running for the Rocket Richard Trophy for most goals. We have just begun. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich. Curls on back in. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
You see a hit in that area of the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
Stamkos has gotten hurt on this play. Play is continuing, and he's trying to get to the bench. Big face-off win. Sticked away. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Fires. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Good job with the poke check. Can he generate something from there? Columbus in possession as they travel in their own end. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Oh, that one is questionable. A devastating hit.
You make a play like that, you're looking for trouble.
Over 4 minutes gone in this period. Still knotted at zeros. Tampa Bay's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. What a hit!
What a hit! There goes his brain bucket.
Laid on to Atkinson. To Dubinsky. Heads to the front. Score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense. Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Tampa Bay's in their own end and controlling play now. Slides it to the point to Prout. Propelled to Tuten. And down to Bork. What a marvelous collision. Unless you're in it. Tampa Bay setting things up in the defensive zone. What a scrum. Blocked and held like a baby. Out of their own end, making headway. Moving it to Kucherov. On to Filppula. Enormous collision. Moving well with it between the blue lines.
Bork's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
And the loose puck taken by Hedman. Bad giveaway there.
Columbus's team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
On through the corner. The Blue Jackets have it in their own end. Pitching this one to Atkinson. Let's it fly. Wonderful stop by Bishop. Got it on his stick in the slot. Chip to Johnson. Fires. What a reaction. Possession seized by Garrison. Slid to Johnson. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Columbus lugging the puck in their own end. Laid on to Johansson. Passed one right between the circles. Snapping a pass to Palat. And he's in. Can he get free? Columbus lugs that along in the defensive zone. Good position in the slot. Blocked that one. Great chance, but nothing because of a wonderful hit. Tampa Bay's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Taken over now by Foligno. Moves to the corner. Puck corralled by Bolt. Out in the slot. The clock has bled down to the last minute. And the heat's taken off by the clear. Bobrovsky's out behind to stop it right there. Pass off the woodwork to Murray. Propelled to Bull. And he continues along the side. Could be trouble near the line. Tampa Bay's continuing on in their own end. New players coming on for the Lightning. 20 minutes in the books, and the coaches are paid to do something in the intermissions, too. Let's see if they make a change in this game. Right now, we are done with one. It's a 1-0 game. Bet you'd like to know what the shots were.
4 for Columbus, and 3 for the Lightning. The Blue Jackets have a one-goal lead. This is the one that did it for them, as the teams are in the locker rooms, and we're about to sell some. Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Superb defensive play by Hedman. Corralled by Saar. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Tampa Bay's recoiling in the defensive zone. Moves up the wing. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. And that shot missed.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Loose puck brought in by Foligno. And he drives on through center. The puck is scooped up by Filppula. Shoots. Wonderful save. Back in his defensive end to get it. And now it's directed to Murray. To Foligno. Ripped along to Johansson. Picks it up in his own end. Pass cut. Strong play. Oh, and he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Shoot. Block that one. Puck covered, whistle blown. Tampa Bay's quick on the draw. Pitching it to Johnson. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Columbus continues on in the defensive zone. Shoots. Score!
You always have to know where the puck is on the ice. Be ready. And he one-timed it in.
The Blue Jackets have now built a lead of 2. Perhaps they can build on it even more before the end of the second period. On to Campbell.
Assisted by number 23, David Clarkson.
Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Well, that big hit's going to really excite the crowd.
Broken stick, couldn't take it. Save! What focus! The stick broke on the shot. Good job on the draw. Trying to go to Bowl. Passing one off now to Calvert. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Suster. Tampa Bay's got possession in their own end. Chip to Callahan. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Loose puck taken by Callahan. Good quick stick. And so now a penalty will be handed out.